everyone, so this is Jyoti Patwani from St. JKD International School Sirohi, and in this today's video session I am going to teach you a topic from physics, that is force. So here we go. Basically, what do you mean by force? Force means either push or either pull, right? Or we can say force towards the outside, right? So what I am doing, I am exerting pressure toward outside to open the door. This exertion of pressure toward outside is known as push, and the exertion of force toward inside is known as pull, right? The next example, when we used to go to shopping mall, right? What we used to do? We used to carry this load, right? We used to carry this trolley. What we used to do? We used to push this trolley, okay? So what we are doing over here? We are exerting force over here, okay? Next example is, we used to carry luggage, right? So here also we are exerting force, okay? And drawer, right? Drawer of your cupboard. If you want to open that, you will just pick the handle of that and slightly move it outside, outwards direction, right? So what you are going to do? You are exerting pressure over here. So this all are example of force. In day to day life, we have many more example about the force. Everything which we used to do may exert a force, okay, may be an example of force. So this was all about force, general introduction to force, right? Exerting very less force, so the amount of force will be be 10 and right. And if I talk about a boxer boxing, right? If I talk about a boxer boxing, so what he is going to do? He is going to punch the another man with the force, right? With the maximum force. He is gonna punch the another man with the maximum force, right? So what will be the force over there? That may be 1000 N or 100 N, right? So you can find out the difference between the units, right? You can find out difference between this thing. Clear? If the force is very little, so Newton will also be very small. If the force is maximum, the Newton will also get increased, right? So this was the analyzation on the force. Okay. So now next one is, what are the effects of force?
So hope you would love the video, like it please, thank you very much.